tell your story. See, life, it's all about the decisions you make. Your whole life can change in 24 hours.
Motherfuckers, you loco? Huh? Taking my shit? Taking Jesus' shit? Huh? Motherfucker, you wanna die? Huh? Do you? Where's my shit? You shouldn't have to say that much. This shit ain't scary.
Jesus, what are you doing? Ay, Dios mío.
Huh? Where's my shit, motherfucker? I'm gonna go try to catch him on the attic. Where the fuck you going?
With you, Jesus.
For what?
What you mean for what? I know you. You're fucking crazy.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No. Are you kidding?
You're a good-looking guy. I always thought you were nice.
You've only talked to me 3 times.
Are you sure it was only 3 times? I like your earring.
Yeah? My mom took me to get it. She said it would make me look more masculine, even though it's a earring.
Ouch! Jeez!
Well, you said I could find some rock around here to speak to you.
Some what?
You know, some rock.
See, player, that's all you had to say.
What's your name again?
Byron.
Byron. See, Byron, you came to the right spot. You just gotta know the right people. See, a lot of cats got that around here, but none of them got that more than me.
You understand?
Yeah, I got you.
So go ahead. What you waiting for? Get some.
Get what?
Some rock, motherfucker. Isn't that what you came here for?
I got big ones, I got little ones. Get some rock! Go ahead.
I don't think you understood me correctly. I'm talking about rock.
I don't give a fuck what you mean.
Jesus. Whoa.
Pick up your motherfucking rocks and get the fuck out of here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Get your rocks, man.
Right. Okay. Just...
Man, get the hell out of here.
Are you okay? Where is he? Where is he? Is he okay?
I don't know.
Is he okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. It's their fault.
Is he okay?
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh my gosh. I just went from a key.
Fuck. It's all right. It's all right. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay.
That's their baby.
Yeah, that was my first Oriental.
You know, I don't think they like to be called that.
What?
Orientals. It's 2010. You gotta be PC.
It's PC.
You know, politically correct. You can't call a gay a fag, you can't call a midget. And it's Asians, not Orientals. Besides, Oriental is a rug.
So what, I can't say anything now?
You can say whatever you want. Just remember, being PC equals compassion.
Where's my shit, motherfucker?
So, do you have an account with NDA?
What are we playing with me? You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Don't. Just don't report me. You can take out.
Oh, you done stole that shit already?
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't.
No, you don't know what the fuck.
No.
You know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Huh?
Don't lie to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know?
No. Okay. Listen, we don't keep cash in the truck. You could just take this.
Turn around!
Okay, okay.
Now!
I'm turning around.
All the way. What?
What the hell are you doing here?
You were taking too fucking long. Turn around.
I said all the way.
What's wrong with
sorry,
you?
Okay.
What? What?
I don't even think that's him.
What do you mean that's not him?
That's not him.
It's not me.
Tú te vas a callar, okay?
Just relax. It's cool.
Now what? What now?
Let's get the hell out of here. Shit, I rock it.
Can I say one thing?
What?
No disrespect. I like your outfit.
Thank you.
Get your ass out the truck! Now! Turn the fuck around!
What the fuck is wrong with you? Lights out.
This is a stick-up! Shut up!
Aw, damn!
Aw, damn!
We'll be sorry for the sudden stop. If you all remain seated, we'll be on our way in a few minutes.
Aw, damn! Well?
Well, nothing! This is still a stick-up! Will you be quiet? Come on, in the bag, put it in the bag. Get to the back, come on.
My mother had lost her money, but there was only so much she could take.
Good day to rob a train, huh?
Watch your mouth.
Why? You done already took my money. What else you gonna take, my seat?
Shoot you.
And you might go to jail. You got 6 bullets and 9 passengers, which leaves 3 witnesses and 25 years to life.
Don't shoot her, shoot me.
Don't tell me who to shoot.
What are you trying to get shot?
Shut up! Will you be quiet?
Sit down.
While my mother was pushing her luck, Mr. Omar was trying to pull a fast one.
Excuse me, Scarface. Can I talk to you for a minute?
My mother never talked to anyone for just a minute.
Now, are you sure you want to do this?
What difference does it make to you?
Well, didn't your mother teach you better than to go around robbing people?
She's the one who taught me how to rob people.
See, all this for nothing. I told you I'd get you your money. Hey, Trey, call Dr. Weiss. I think I lost a crown.
What's up, nothing?
Nah.
Maybe it's just late. It'll probably just come tomorrow.
Yeah? And who the hell is gonna sign for tomorrow? Not me. The feds are probably all over that shit. You know, I can't believe you gave him this address.
Dude, you wasn't here. He just called up and he asked for an address. I didn't know.
Exactly. No say. I don't know. That's what you say.
He probably didn't even send it, and you'll be here spazzing out for no reason.
I know he did. He gave me the tracking number and everything. It's right here.
Call him and have him track it.
No. I don't want to make him nervous. You track it. Come on, baby, I need you to do this. Hey, to me, to mom, please. 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 Oh, yeah. Got you.
Okay.
You got me?
Mm-hmm. Give me the number. I'll track it for you.
I'm just gonna stay here in case anything comes. But as soon as you find out anything, hurry back because I need to know what's up.
I'm not one of you little flunkies. Me over here burning my fucking ass.
You even know what all this means?
No, it's huh? What does it mean?
Our spot is hot because of you.
Our spot is hot. How is our spot hot, huh? Como? We've been caught with shit before.
Not here. And this ain't no small shit they're gonna let slide. Mira, this could be the last day of your life. Fuck those eggs. Now pick it up.
Fuck you. All right, fuck you, Jesus.
Go ahead! And it's Jesus to you, bitch!
Your mother is the bitch, okay?
Get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, about to get out of here. Man, this toy cop over here said I had some dime bags on me. Now, I did have them, but y'all need to let me back out on the streets, because you know I'm on the same team.
Team?
Yeah, I've been putting in work for Hopper, man. I'm one of his CIs.
Is this what you brought me in for, man?
Matter of fact, I saw my man this morning.
You saw Hopper today?
Yeah.
Let's talk some more. Come on.
Oh, come on, man.
Cursed Osiris is a thorn in my side, the lights of which I cannot extinguish. The people of New Egypt adore him. Everywhere he treads, flowers grow and the earth becomes green. Many times I have tried to destroy him, and time after time, that wretched Isis has come to save him. I shall devise an entrapment for that slippery nuisance such as Osiris. Yes.